bless the Lord, oh my soul. For his right hand has gotten us victory. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Praising the Lord.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Debbie in the building. Guys, in today's video I want to quickly update you guys on this coronavirus here in Italy. Guys, this thing is turning to something else. Honestly, what amazes me is how Italy is the one spreading this virus to other countries more than China that brought the virus. Italy has spread this virus to almost 11 countries, including the one that happened recently. A man caught in Nigeria with the virus, you know, caught in Nigeria that is infected with the virus. I'm just wondering, how can Italy be the one spreading it? Spreading this virus everywhere, and China that brought the virus are not even spreading it like Italy. I don't understand. Also heard that the virus is spreading faster here in Italy more than it is spreading in China. I don't just understand what is happening, guys. Right now we have about 1,000 plus victims, people that have the virus here in Italy, and it is already dead. So guys, this whole thing is so scary. It's really, really scary. Before I was scared, but right now, guys, I'm even more than scared. Honestly, I even ordered some things from AliExpress. But right now, I don't even know what to do. I'm so confused about what to do with those things I ordered when they finally arrive. So guys, this is time for us to actually be very careful and try to protect ourselves, you know. So guys, I urge you to always protect yourself. Stay safe, please. Avoid crowded places. Try to always disinfect your houses with alcohol. Always wash your hands, you know. The mask now is very scarce, but if you can buy it, fine. And expensive as well. If you manage to see it, it's expensive. So if you can afford it, you can as well buy it. But if you cannot, if you must go out, then try to use your handkerchiefs to cover your nose. You know, for the meantime, please guys, let's try to stay safe. The most scary thing here now is last weekend they discovered 3 people that are infected with the virus here in my city. So guys, and yesterday night my husband's friend even called him and told him that one black person was also discovered, you know. So please guys, I really need to stay safe. This is serious. It's more than serious, honestly guys. And right now schools here in Italy are locked down. Schools are locked down, most shops are locked down, because where we usually buy our African food in my city here is owned by a Chinese. The shop is locked down. So this whole thing, I don't just understand, guys. I don't just understand. And there is no still cure or vaccine for this virus. But I pray God will just help us and let them discover the cure for this virus as soon as possible, so that people don't get infected, or more people don't get infected with this virus, or more people not die because of this virus before they finally discover the cure for it, honestly. So guys, this is just so scary, you know. It's so scary. We don't know what to do. Now you cannot say, okay, let you run away. You cannot say, let you run away. Where are you even running to? Because it's like this virus is all over the world. Just that Italy has the highest victims. And the worst part of everything is my region, has the highest victims here in Italy. So the whole thing is so scary right now, guys. So please pray for us. Pray for us, especially those in Italy. You guys should pray for us. So anyway, I trust God. God is faithful. I know He will always protect us from this virus. I know He will keep us safe. You know. So guys, please try and stay safe. I'm still saying it because this whole thing is just signs of end time. It's signs of end time. I truly believe it. These things are signs of end time. Because if you check how everything is going, you will realize that everything that is written in the Bible is gradually coming to pass. So it's time for us to evaluate our lives, you know, reflect on ourselves and try to make amends, prepare ourselves, because the end is near. It's near, guys. Honestly, from the look of things, the way things are happening, as in the end is near. So that brings me to another thing, guys. I heard someone saying that this coronavirus thing is a nuclear bomb from China. They are trying to spread it all over the world, you know. When I heard it, I was like, how can it be? I don't think it's a nuclear bomb from China. If it's a nuclear bomb from China, then it should have started in another country, not starting from China. You get, maybe they would have sent it to some other country. Let it be that it started from that country and not China, because right now it started from China and it's affecting them and killing them the more. So what is the essence or the need of them spreading nuclear bomb to the world, you know, to all the countries? It doesn't make any sense to me. Anyway, I don't know what your thoughts are. Let me know what you think about this at the comment section. But for me, this is my own assumption. Anyways, I feel this is a conspiracy out of jealousy or envy on the Chinese, because they, this coronavirus thing is a conspiracy against the Chinese out of envy, because they've been doing well for themselves these previous years, you know. So that is what I feel. Maybe this is act of trying to pull them down. Let me just put it that way. It's act of trying to pull them down and slow them down. That is what I think. This is just my assumption. That doesn't mean it's true, you know. So guys, let me know your own assumptions at the comment section. What do you think about this coronavirus thing, you know? Because right now people are discriminating against the Chinese, and most people are not patronizing them anymore. So that is why I said it's a way for them to pull them down and slow them down. That is what I think. So guys, this is all for this video. This is what is happening here in Italy so far. Although I heard that the Italian government are trying their best to see if they can get a solution to this whole thing, you know, get a solution and get a cure for this virus and a vaccine as well. So finger crossed they get a solution to this virus and everything, you know, as fast as possible before it spreads to everyone. So guys, pray for us. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching and bye for now. See you all in my next video. Bye bye.